Wait, what's that?
I'm gonna put on some music.
What's going on? Well, I'm. What the? Is that. Is it. What the legends have said? This. It's the true temple of the Minecraft YouTubers. Let me go in. Yes, it's true. I heard the stories the diamond represents for the diamond Minecraft. Awesome YouTube channel. I mean, awesome. He's awesome. The bow stands for Nitro Luke, the powerful, invincible dudes of mine. The bone kind of reminds me of the powerful, the only Stampy long nose, which I'm not a big fan of. But eventually, let's go on. The cookie, I heard, represents Bigby stats. This potion, well, I think, represents Squishy. And this one, I think, is Ballistic Squid. Yes, yeah, I'm not a big fan. But there's only one way to find out if it's true. I will open this chest. And what do I have? A legendary cup and a scroll. It says, Herobrine will be here. It says, one day a prophecy, somebody named Connor B will rise up and find Herobrine, slay the temple of Minecraft YouTubers, and rise up with his army and destroy and change Minecraft history forever. Now that's cool. That's so legendary. I must take this. Now I must open this chest. I could possibly put the scroll back for the Cyrus. And I thought there was a time machine here. But I do hear that if you put the diamond sword on the gold thing, block, it will create. It will give you the power of the YouTubers. I'm not a fan of this idea myself, but it's really awesome. Will he ever become the powerfulest YouTuber of all of Minecraft and change history forever? Or will it be an end to history? Find out. Episode 4. Da da da!